Babush Monsarrat denies allegation that he asked for a BJP ticket, but admits meeting Satish Dhawan, says he doesn't know how to swim. Why should he climb BJP's sinking ship? Panjim AAP candidate Valmiki Naik claims that he was offered BJP ticket from Panjim, but he denied. Also ready to give affidavit that he won't join any other party. Goa government follows NGT orders. Start demolishing 160 illegal shacks from Moji to Mandrim. 45 demolish on Monday, drive will go on for 4 days. Opa water level dripping, pulls out water from mining pits, Ganji River and Saravlim Reservoir. Eagerly waiting for pre-monsoon showers. I'm Anjali and now the news in detail. Congress candidate Babush Monsarrat has bounced back on BJP President Vinay Tendulkar. While admitting that he had met BJP leader, Babush said on the contrary, the BJP requested him not to contest from Panjim. He dismissed the allegation of joining BJP. I don't know to swim, then why will I climb on a sinking ship? That's his simple question.
BJP State President Vinay Tendulkar had alleged that Babush had come to the party office asking for BJP ticket. Babush laughs it out, asking why he will ask for a BJP ticket when there are two strong contenders including Manohar Parrikar's son. He however admits that he had gone to the BJP office but to meet Satish Dhawan, not Tendulkar. Watch to what he has to say.
And I have got a good relation with Mr. Dhawan for donkey's years. That is one thing. My talk was very simple, I will tell you, because I know Mr. Dhawan, and basically I was leaving that alliance of where Goa Forward is concerned. So I went basically to tell him that I am basically resigning Goa Forward, that I will be contesting Panjim election. He told me clearly that you don't contest an election. That is what I am telling you. So now, because who was there present is me, Mr. Dhawan and God. So whoever tells lies, God will see. After he said, you should not contest election, this thing, that thing, that thing, he said, and all. You should be in the BJP. See, this is what he said. He never offered me ticket, but let me say, you should be in the BJP. I will give you the full script of what this thing. Then told him that I will be joining the Congress. No, you should not join the Congress, this thing, that thing, and that is what he said. Why? I said, you are giving me a ticket. This is the conversation. I was never going to contest on a BJP ticket because for a simple reason is what happened. They had their own candidates where I was nothing compared as far as because this fellow Mr. Parrikar's son was there as a candidate and Siddharth was sitting MLA. So it would be foolishness on my part to ask them for a ticket when both this when sitting MLA was there and when this fellow Mr. Parrikar's son was there. So you think I'm such a fool or not? And first of all, I'm telling you one thing, I don't know to swim. And the ship which is sinking, I will never join that because I won't be able to come up.
Babush has now slightly changed his language on a new government after the 23rd of May. He says Goa will have a stable government from the 24th of May.
We will have a stable government after the 24th.
Our reporter Sameep Narvekar with video journalist Darren Indrabandar.
Aam Aadmi Party's Panjim candidate Valmiki Naik has asserted that he was offered BJP ticket in Panjim by poll in 2015 when former Chief Minister late Manohar Parrikar vacated the seat to become country's defence minister. Valmiki said he was also offered Congress ticket in 2017 when Shantaram Naik was the Congress president.
Valmiki said AAP leaders still remain steadfast about their principles when they join the party.
2015 जेन्ना मिस्टर मनोहर परिकर डिफेन्स मिनिस्टर जावपाक दिल्ली गेलो तेन्ना पणजेन ताका कोण रिप्लेस करतलो बायपोलान ही चर्चा जाल्ली. आय वॉन्ट टू रिवील टुडे दॅट आय वॉज ऑफर्ड टिकेट ऑफ BJP टू स्टँड इन पणजी. दे हॅड क्रिएटेड नो लिडरशीप अँड द पर्सन दॅट दे चोजन सिद्धार्थ कुंकळकर ही वॉज not acceptable to his own karyakartas, but last time there was no other choice but to put him there, and he, with Parrikar's own efforts, he got elected. 2017 August cho by poll janna zalo tenna Manohar Parrikar defense ministry sodun parat aylo tenna ami congress ikade khub try kele ki there should be a one on one fight In that election, I was offered Congress ticket by Bab Santaram Naik.
AAP has come out with a novel way to prevent defections after getting elected. AAP Panaji candidate Valmiki Naik has sworn an affidavit stating that he would not join BJP government nor support BJP government from outside. Valmiki wants other candidates too to swear a similar affidavit.
There should be some consequences to a politician's promises. So, Aam Aadmi Party has dharela ki to instill confidence in the people ani amcha uttarak khado kide tari valor aspak, we have declared and releasing an affidavit. This affidavit simply states, I, the undersigned, pledge that if elected as MLA with the blessings of the people of Panaji constituency in the bipoll of May 19, 2019. Number one, I will not join Bharatiya Janata Party. Haav jar amdar zalo Panjechan nivdun aylo, jalyar haav Bharatiya Janata Party join javcho na. Number two, I will not support a BJP-led government. BJP-cho sarkarak haav patimbo suddha divcho na. Ye don promises haav स्टैम्प पेपराचे नोटराइज एफिडेविट रिलीज केला आणि वो एफिडेविट हांव घराघरांनी वचून दितलो आणि आम्ही मागता की बाकीचे जे कॅन्डिडेट असा ते सांगतात की आमका बीजेपी नका बीजेपी नका ताणी वो एफिडेविट रिलीज करचो. आय रिक्वेस्ट अतनासियो बाबूश मंसरात टू रिलीज दिस एफिडेविट अँड प्रूव टू द पीपल दॅट ही इज ॲक्च्युली गोईंग टू स्टे विथ द काँग्रेस अँड नॉट जम्प टू द बीजेपी आफ्टर गेटिंग इलेक्टेड ऑन अ काँग्रेस टिकेट. I request Professor Velinkar also to release the same affidavit.
Our video journalist is Shachek in Panaji.
Congress has once again hit out at Banjim BJP candidate Siddharth Kunkorekar over smart city issue. This time they have raised the issue of CCTV cameras. Congress alleged that the contract to install CCTV cameras had been given at a bloated price as compared to other cities across India, even though supplying company is the same. Congress has demanded a white paper on the smart city expenditure. Here's more.
Congress leader advocate Saish Mamre told media that the contract has been awarded for a whopping amount of 180 crore rupees for 450 cameras for Goa Intelligent City Management System under Smart City. Siddharth Kunkalyankar had floated the tender in June 2018 for CCTV cameras and Larsen & Toubro was chosen. The company had promised to install the cameras within 6 months. 6 months have already passed and 21 crore rupees has been paid to the company, but there is no sign of a single camera in the city. Congress says the Smart City Corporation is not bothered to ask why this is so.
Siddharth Kunkalyankarak vicharung sotta, tuve ya projecta badal kine inquiry kelati? Ye 21 koti tumi kadun dile tanka L&T ani tumi visarle? 180 कोटीचो हो जो प्रोजेक्ट असा तातून 450 कॅमेरा बसोवपाचे तांच्यानी ठरयला. कॅल्क्युलेशन करून जर पयले जाल्यार एक कॅमेरा 4 लाखाचो पडटा. सरप्रायजिंग कितें आसा हातून गोश्टीन की ज्या कंपनीन गोंयान हे पणजेन काम करपाक घेतलां त्याच कंपनीन बॉम्बे काम करून घेतलें हांवें आनी ताणें जवळ जवळ 10,342 कॅमेराज बसयल्या फॉर 1272 क्रोर्स. ते जर कॅल्क्युलेशन जर काढून जर तुम्ही पळयत जाल्यार तो एक कॅमेराचे इन्स्टॉलेशन जवळ जवळ 10,000च पडटा. तीच कंपनी हांगा एक कॅमेरा बसयता 4 लाखाचो. तशीच त्याच L&T आनी एक हांगा पुण्याय बसयल्या कॅमेरा 10,000 कॅमेरा बसयल्या. थंय ताजो कॉस्ट 1100 कोटीच आसा. सो 10,000 पेक्षा कमी एक कॅमेरा पडटा. गोंयान येतकूच तो कॅमेरा 4 लाखाचो जाता. हाजेर आमी डिमांड करता परते की व्हायट पेपर तुमी काडचो ह्या प्रोजेक्टाचेर. सगळे स्मार्ट सिटीच्या हाजेर तुमी वी डिमांड अ व्हायट पेपर फ्रॉम इमेजीन पणजी स्मार्ट सिटी कॉर्पोरेशन. इट इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट. हे पैसे कशाचे कशे वापरपाक लागल्या.
आवर व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट इरशाद शेख फ्रॉम पणजी.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. Water scarcity is a regular occurrence during the summer season. As the water level in Ob River has dipped, PWD has begun sourcing water from the mining pits, Kanchan River and Seravalam Reservoir. PWD looks forward to pre-monsoon showers.
The water stock in Opa rivers can sustain supply only for a fortnight. The PWD officials fear that the situation could be a critical if there is no pre-monsoon showers within the fortnight. The water treatment plant at the Opa supplies water to Ponda and Tiswari Taluka. 70 MLD water is being poured into the river from the mining pits of Vedanta and an abandoned pit from somewhere temples at Kodli in Dharwandora and Zarapakar mines in Dalbal.
सद्या कालूच पांचाचे लेवल आमकां मेळ्ळें तेन्ना लेवल आमगेले दोन मिटर 10 सेंटीमिटर आसा. पयरचें लेवल आसलें तें आमगेलें 190 आशिल्लें, तेजे पयलीं 180 आसलें, अशें 5-5 सेंटीमिटर देंवतालें. पूण आतां इरिगेशन WRD आसा, तेंच्यांनी मायनिंगाचे पेटाचें पंपींग सुरू केलां, मागीर गांजाचें उदक ते पंप करता, साळावले पंप करता. आजच्या स्थितीन उदक बरें आहा,
लोकांक प्रॉब्लम काय जावचें ना?
ना, काय जावचें ना. मदीं आमकां प्री मॉन्सून शावर येतले 15-20% अशे, व्हडलो प्रॉब्लम काय जावचो ना.
आवर रिपोर्टर कृष्णा नायक इन पोंडा.
A total of 160 illegal structures, including shacks along the Mojim beach to Mandan beach, have been identified as illegal, from which 45 were demolished on Monday. The demolishing drive will continue for the next 5 days as per the NGT order.
The demolition order has been passed by the NGT. The demolition drive began at 8:30 in the morning. Present for the demolition function were Deputy Collector of Pedne Chandrakant Shetkar along with CRZ, the police, the BDO, the Mamledar and the Talati.
मोर्जे आनी मांद्रे मेळून 107 इलिगल कन्स्ट्रक्शन जी बिचाचेर आसा ती डिमॉलिश करपाक सगळी यंत्रणा पावल्ली आसा आनी सकाळच्यान हो कार्यक्रम चालू आसा. तेंचो डेप्युटी कलेक्टर आसा, CRZ आसा, इलेक्ट्रिसिटी डिपार्टमेंट, सगळ्या डिपार्टमेंटाचे कन्सर्न ऑफिसर्स डिमॉलिशनाक हजर आसा आनी सुरळीतपणे सगळ्यांनी सगळ्यांक समज दिवन शेक काडपाक लायिल्ले आसा. थोडे बॅड तेंच्यो बिचाचेर आसा ते काडपाक लायले आनी खुबशे जाणांनी अजून पर्यंत आतां एक पर्यंत सुरळीत हे जाल्लेलो आसा, कसलो इन्सिडंट बी जावना. मांद्रेच्यान संदीप कामुलकर 365 खातीर.
टॅप्स आर रनिंग ड्राय इन बिचोलीम. द रिझन, वॉटर वॉज वेस्टेड एज द वॉल्व ऑफ द मेन टँक ॲट सर्वन इन बिचोलीम इज रप्चर्ड. Locals are suffering and have to depend on mobile tanker. Here's more. Local from Sarvan said Bicholim and nearby areas are not receiving water since Sunday. They complained to the PWD Water Department and acting on their complaint, official inspected tanks. They found 2 valves damaged and repaired it, but didn't tell them when the water supply will be made regular.
Anga local rahta, anga kalchan dampachan udig na. आनी कालच्यान कितें तेंच्यानी एक्शन घेवना आनी आयज सगळें आतां सकाळीं हांव येवन पळयतालें आतां दनपार येवन जाल्यार ते आतां काम करपाक आतां सुरू केलां. तेंच्यानी कालच्यान प्रॉब्लम आहा पूण आतां काम सुरू केलां. सकाळी एक फोन तेंकां सकयल ऑफिसान मारलो, तेज्या उपरांत मागीर हांकां कितें फोन येयलो दिसता आनी आतां तें काम करपाक सुरू केलां. आनी आतां सगळे लोक बिचोलीन म्हटल्यार मुस्लीम वाडा या बिचोले मार्केट गांवकरोड्या थंय सो आतां हांवें फोन मारून कोणाक विचारलें थंय बी उदीक ना आनी सर्वणा हेवटेन सगळ्यांकच उदीक ना. आतां हांव सर्वणच्यान हांगा येवन पळयता जाल्यार टाके कडेन जाल्यार उदीक हांगासर ना, हो प्रॉब्लम इशू आहा. ते आतां काम करपाक सुरू केलां तेंच्यानी वाल गेल्या म्हणून, आजून काय तेंचे प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व जावंक ना.
कितें म्हणटा ते वाली गेल्ल्या आज जातले अशें
म्हणटा? ते म्हणटा टायम लागतलो, आपूण सांगूंक शकना जातले काय ना ते.
आर रिपोर्टर महेश गोवेकर फ्रॉम बिचोलीम. प्रियोल MLA गोविंद गावडे हॅज अक्यूज फॉर्मर ट्रान्सपोर्ट मिनिस्टर सुदीन दवळीकर फॉर नॉट ओपनिंग बस स्टँड ॲट मार्सेल फॉर पब्लिक फॉर द लास्ट 2 years. Gowde said that it took Dawrikar 2 years to complete formalities of Marcel bus stand in his constituency, while at present Govind says that he had completed the formalities within 8 days. Bus stand will be thrown open after code of conduct gets over.
The new Marcel bus stand was completed and ready, and it was long pending demand of locals to throw open this bus stand. Now Govind Gowde said the bus stand is complete for public use. It has got occupancy certificate, water and electricity connections. It would be inaugurated on end of May or 1st of June after code of conduct gets over.
Jar हे सोपस्कर जर फक्त 8 दिसां भितर जर जावपाक जर शकता जाल्यार फाटल्या 2 वर्सांक ते खातें कोणा कडेन आशिल्लें हे सगळें तुमकां खबर आसा. हो बस स्टँड कोणा खातीर आशिल्लो किंवा कोणा खातीर बांदपा खातीर फुडाकार घेतिल्लो हेवूय आतां जग जाहीर जावन आसा. बाकीच्यो ज्यो ज्यो काही गोश्टी आतां बस स्टँडाक अननेसेसरी एक्सपेंडिचर आयिल्लो आसा, ताजे थोडेशे पेंटींग म्हणू नाकात, तो निवळ ना, बाकी सगळें आतां क्लिनींग करपाची गरज आसा, मेंटेनन्स थोडे करपाचे आसा आनी ते ह्या 15 दिसां भितर आमी ऑलरेडी चालू आसा आनी आमी रेडी आसा. कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट सोपच्या बरोबर रेडी आसा की हो बस स्टँडाचे उद्घाटन करून लोकार्पण करपा खातीर. आमोणेच्या हितूनच्यान आमी सबस्टेशना कडल्यान आमी पावर हाडिल्ले आसा आनी कनेक्शन सुद्धा सगळे रेडी आहा. तो म्हाका दिसता आज फाल्यां किंवा काल सुद्धा कनेक्शन एखादे दिले आसपाक शकता. तसो कांयच प्रॉब्लम ना, उदकाचे कनेक्शन जाल्ले आसा, सगळे काही गोष्टी फॉर्मेलिटी जाल्ले आसा, हेल्थान एनओसी दिल्ली आसा आनी हेल्थान एनओसी हांव सोडून ऑक्युपन्सी जाल्ली आसा. ऑक्युपन्सी म्हणल्यारूच सगळें कितें तातूंत द प्रोजेक्ट इज कम्प्लीट.
आवर रिपोर्टर कृष्ण नायक फ्रॉम प्रियॉल.
वी विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक, स्टे विथ अस. Welcome back. The Vasco police on Sunday evening arrested 2 involved in bike theft. The police has recovered 2 bikes from the accused. Here's more.
At Vasco police station, we have arrested 2 persons yesterday evening who are involved in motorcycle theft. We have recovered one Hero Honda motorcycle and one Activa scooter. One was stolen from Mangur Hill and the Activa was stolen from opposite Pai Hospital, Wade. We have taken 4 days police custody remand. We are interrogating them and it is likely that they are involved in more cases in other police station areas also. So if anything comes out from them, we are going to recover those vehicles.
Sir, name and...
Yeah, one is Ravi Kokak, who is a bus conductor by profession. Another person is Rathod. He is a dancer plus a mechanic.
Section
379 IBC.
Goa Can and Kunkoli Consumer Forum on Monday inspected the accident prone stretch of National Highway 17 between Pazalkoni and Kunkoli Road. This stretch of highway has seen several deaths over a period of time. The NGO are of the opinion that trucks should not be allowed to park on the shoulders of the stretch, and electricity poles and communication towers that are close to the road should be shifted away. The inspection was part of the 5th UN Global Road Safety Week.
The NGOs are of the opinion that trucks should not be allowed to park on the shoulders of this stretch, and the electricity poles and communication towers that are close to the road should be shifted away. The inspection was part of 5th UN Global Road Safety Week. They have suggested that ramblers be installed at certain places to control the speed. They will also recommend to the government to increase patrolling by police regularly.
5th of May is the beginning of the 5th United Nations Global Road Safety Week. Now this Global Road Safety Week has been organized very specifically to focus on leadership on road safety. There are many issues facing the people regarding road safety, but nobody is speaking out. So in this week, our whole approach of Goa Can is to encourage various prominent people in the civil society to speak out and make the recommendations to the government.
We, the Kunkoli Consumer Forum, have decided to put some suggestions to the traffic committee and the government to approve certain things which are requesting, and I hope they will do the needful. As far as what I have we have decided is, from the Dosi Hospital petrol pump up to Kanganamodi, we have seen many heavy vehicles, big trolleys are parked on either side of the road, whereby the movement of the traffic coming on this national highway become difficult, and for this most of this accident has taken place. So we have suggested that from the petrol pump up to the bridge, Oskone Bridge. Both the sides should be made no parking for heavy vehicles.
ह्या भागांत चडशे अपघात जावपाची कारणां म्हणल्यार एक गोरवां आसात तशेंच हे वल्तां आसात रस्त्यार थांबून दवरपी गाडी आसात त्याच वांगडा हे टावर जो आसा सामको रस्त्या कुशीक येतकच लोकांक सायडीक घेवपाक मेळना दुसरें नर्वस जावन त्या टावराक लागून सुद्दां कांय दुर्घटना जाल्ल्यो आसात तर ह्यो दुर्घटना पयस करचे खातीर रस्त्या हे टावर जावं वा हे लायटीचे खांबे आसात ते सुद्दां सायडीन घेवंक जातात
Our reporter Ramesh Naik Raut from Madgaon.
Kamoli in Bardez is celebrating 5th year of Satpurush Poreshwar Brahman Devastan. Besides religious rituals, the youngsters are also having series of Konkani and Marathi dramas on the occasion.
The cultural bonanza started on 4th May with a mythological Marathi drama Yudache Avan, performed by women of the village. This was followed by a historical play Sarnobat on Sunday. An orchestra on Monday after Divjam, a Konkani drama TikTok on Tuesday. The religious activities would also include traditional Pawani and Palki of Satpurush Pureshwar Brahman. Our reporter Jawahar Barve from Kamulli.
With that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log into our website www.goa365.tv, follow us on Facebook Goa365TV and subscribe to our channel Goa365TV or download our app on both Android and iPhones to watch it on your mobile. Keep watching.